last outcome coming up before the most rousing of ovations here in Manchester, England. And Trish Stratus certainly, well, last week she was doing commentary with us, King, and there was no doubt about it that Trish did not want Stacy Keibler to defeat Molly Holly last week in a one-on-one match.
Well, you're right. Molly Holly, well, she headed out to the floor, and then Trish Stratus headed down to the ring. I hated to see her go, but I loved to watch her leave, and then she got kicked on that, right on that beautiful derriere. But look at this. Stacy Keibler with one of the most innovative pins I've ever seen.
A huge upset. A huge upset, in my estimation. And certainly Trish Stratus, defending her women's title here tonight, has got to go into this match as a decided favorite. But who knows what could happen when Stacy Keibler is in the ring.
Oh, look at this. It's typical United Kingdom. It's a foggy night here in London Town, isn't it, JR?
It is. It's been a great experience, I'll tell you that. And will Stacy Keibler have a great experience here tonight? Can Stacy leave Manchester as the new women's champion?
They are just testing you. We're not in London.
I know that. We're in Manchester.
Oh, look at this. Oh, man. Where does she get her wrestling attire? Victoria's Secret?
I don't know. I don't shop where she does.
Look out, look out.
Ooh, at least I'm not going to talk about it, Nick. And Stacy, the challenger.
Oh, man.
That is extraordinary flexibility for that young woman.
Those are extraordinary legs to flex. Oh. Look, they are.
I'm looking. Stacy Keibler cannot ignore the referee's count. She got a thumb to the eye, I think, by the women's champion, Trish Stratus. Referee Jack Doan assigned this championship matchup.
Oh, man.
Oh, look at this.
Yes, look at this.
With a Briscoe roll. And a near fall created by the challenger, Stacy Keibler.
Somehow when the Briscoes did it, it never looked that good. Oh, look. Whoa.
Stacy, I'm thinking about perhaps a spin kick there.
I bet you Trish Stratus has got to be thrown off her game a little bit. I don't think she expected this much offense out of Stacy Keibler.
Trish starting more seasoned, more skilled in the ring.
Oh, no. No, not those legs. Oh, no.
And that's one way to take away that long leg advantage that Stacy Keibler has. Trish using the ring post for an advantage.
Stacy asked me earlier if I liked muscular legs or thin legs.
And you answered?
I like something in between.
Well, in any event, the women's title on the line here. Now Trish
continues
to focus on the leg of Stacy Keibler. And who would have thought that Stacy Keibler could have defeated Molly Holly? Stacy Keibler also with a couple of impressive victories in tag team action over the last few weeks.
Oh, no.
And the question is, has Stacy gotten out of her element here in challenging Trish Stratus for the women's title? Half Boston crab applied by the champion.
Well, you may be exactly right. Stacy Keibler may find that she is out of her element here. And especially if her main offensive weapon, those legs, get taken away from her.
Stacy trying to reach for the ropes. Jack Doan in a position to see that if the ropes are touched or grasped.
There they are.
And they are indeed, or as Stacy would have submitted in that situation.
Well, I'm going to tell you something. Trish Stratus has got a bona fide mean streak as of late, hasn't she?
Well, she is a very accomplished five-time champion, and yes, I would agree. Her mean streak is becoming very pronounced.
But you know what, JR? I love aggressive women.
I would have never thunk it.
And look out.
Trish, now what's she doing here?
Oh man, look at the strength of Trish Stratus.
Almost I thought that Trish was going to apply a sleeper. It became almost a rear naked choke by Trish, elevating Stacy. And Stacy.
Oh, look at those legs come into play.
Stacy's primary weapon.
Uh-oh.
And Stacy now with Trish.
Whoa, man.
Snap mare from that second rope, but Stacy having trouble standing, obviously, after the ring post was used by Trish.
She doesn't have to stand as far as I'm concerned.
And now here we go. Stacy with a cover, and Stacy with a near fall. If I'm not mistaken, that's a Manchester United jersey that Stacy is wearing.
Oh, there you go.
Side headlock applied by Trish. And Trish not getting the agile.
Oh,
downstairs, right to that leg.
Oh,
right back to the leg went Trish Stratus. And Trish going the chick kick, caught it. Trish got the chick kick, the hook of the leg now.
Oh.
And Trish Stratus retains her title.
Well, I'm going to tell you, I think that kick hyperextended
here
the knee.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
Oh. Trish Stratus in a very aggressive mood here and has done the damage to Stacy Keibler. Hey, what is this now? Molly Holly attacking a defenseless Stacy Keibler.
Well, Molly's been embarrassed the last few weeks by Stacy Keibler. Now look at this. She's ever the opportunist.
Molly wanting retribution for being upset last week by Stacy.
Hey,
wait a minute.
Look out.
And Nydia. Oh, Nydia evening up the odds here. Nydia knocking Trish Stratus back in the corner. And there's Gail Kim.
Oh, man.
Gail Kim now.
Oh, this is really getting interesting, JR.
A 3-on-2 advantage until now. And there's Victoria in.
We got a ring full of battling divas.
Victoria has even the odds here. 3-on-3. And look at Victoria hammering away at Gail Kim.
Whoa.
Holly, we'll see you later.
Now look at Stacy Keibler.
Stacy Keibler gets a little bit of retribution on Trish Stratus.
That was a chick kick of her own, I think. Just...
Bottom line, Trish Stratus still retains the women's title here on the first Raw ever from the United Kingdom.
Oh, what a battle. That was an epic battle, JR.
A very spirited confrontation to kick off this very special edition of Raw.
Her leg may need to be massaged. I'll volunteer.
Take it easy.